did some more originals for y'all. This next song, put this song out earlier this year, and I wrote it for my sister. This next one's called The Waste. Yeah, it could be, it doesn't have to be about a sister, it could be any relationship in your life that you just want to keep in contact with somebody, you want to be a little bit closer, so get a little bit closer. Shout out to Ari, the mysterious barefoot poncho. Wait, quick, before we play this song, quick backstory.
Ari
and I, he's got a looking tone on, you guys. We're so classy on this Friday evening. But okay, Ari, we've been friends since we were six. Since we're, not about a day. So it's really cool to be playing here on stage with him. And Nick, our drummer back here, this is our first show together. And he and I, we've been friends since high school. We were 14. So it's just very full circle right now. And I'm just like tripping out that they're here, that you're all here. And it's been so fun. So thank you. Thank you, guys. Alright, this next song is called Waste, and I'm going to play the host system. Thank you. your socks. And now we're gonna teleport you to some different worlds.
Thank you.
project was about like how our brains are wired and social media, just the times we live in now, and connection and reconnecting with ourselves. So this is one of the slower songs on the album.
Goes like this.
Anybody out there?
Thank you. Thank you. Out of retirement on the drums. I have Chris Haas, the boss.